doing so much better. They'd be looking at what Boris Johnson has been able to do here in London. They would be able to say, look, here is someone who is not strapped into a coalition, who is able to articulate his own clear vision of what he wants to do and deliver his own policies. And that was the way to win election. So I think that that may well embolden those voices within the Conservative Party who are calling on David Cameron to be